In the last video, we created a style for a code snippet box in Word. This code snippet box already looks pretty good, but the code doesn't contain any syntax highlighting. Therefore, you are now going to learn how to generate code with syntax highlighting and also how to display these code snippets in Word while preserving their formatting and the syntax highlighting. For that, we'll need the free software Notepad++. While installing the software, make sure that you're installing the NPP export plugin together with it. Once it is installed, we open Notepad++ and paste our code into it. Afterwards, we click on Language and select the language of our code. You can see that the software automatically shows the correct syntax highlighting. To now copy the code together with the formatting, we click on Plugins, NPP Export, and select Copy All Formats to Clipboard. Then we switch back to our Word document and paste the code by pressing the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and V. Finally, we can of course again apply our code snippet style that we created in the previous video so that we have this nice gray box in the background of the code. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.